Let's look at how you add a PayPal donate button to your YouTube channel. Step 1. Log into your PayPal account. Step 2. Click on Tools in the menu bar. Step 3. Click on PayPal Buttons. Step 4. Click on the Donate button. Step 5. Under Choose a Button Type, pick Donations. Organization Name, pick whatever you want. I put in Basic Filmmaker. That'll show up on their invoice. Disregard Donation ID. I pick Currency USD. Donations, I let them enter whatever they want to donate, and I use my email as the email address that they're donating to. Then click Create Button. Step 6. Ignore all the gobbledygook on his page. Click on the Email tab. Step 7. Copy the link that you see in the Email tab. Step 8. Go to your YouTube channel page and hover over the header until you see this pencil icon. Step 9, click on the pencil icon and choose Edit Links. Step 10, in the Links portion, enter what you want to call your new link, I call it Donations Welcome, and paste the link from PayPal. Then click Done. Now I have a Donations Welcome up in the header, and when someone clicks on it, they're taken to PayPal and they can donate whatever amount they want, which will come to me. I hope that helps. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Okay, this is rude. You can only donate $9,999,999.99. Come on, PayPal.